We're at where George Ray's Dragstrip.
How long has this place been around?
Soon be 47 years. Oldest racetrack in the world. They ain't changed hand or one out of bed. There was one here one time, and he was looking at this hot rod. He said, "That car there is dangerous." I said, "Yeah, it's been down that track probably 2,000 or 3,000 times." He said, "Well, I'll put it this way, it sure is cute." I walked off. He was the NHRA guy. Each and every Sunday, the weather permitting. They come from Wisconsin, Pennsylvania. They come from Colorado.
We got a pretty good day today.
Yeah, we have about like this. It's just about right.